Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to light in Moho software and how to turn the lighting on and off. First, I change the name of this layer to chandelier. I draw a chandelier with shape and oval tools. I select and delete this point. I will correct the points. I draw another oval and change the color of the chandelier. I activate the stroke and change its color. I will also draw a line. And I make the chandelier smaller and put it in the right place. I create a vector layer and change its name to background. I drag the background layer down and create a background with the shape tool. I change its color. I create a new vector layer and change its name to light. I determine the range of light with shape tool and rectangle. I choose an active stroke and yellow color. You can choose any other color. I change the location of the points. I select both points and by holding the Alt button and dragging the left click, I increase their distance. I will correct the points again. I select it with the Select Shape tool and activate the Advanced option in the Style section. From the Effects section 1, I select the Soft Edge option. The number 10 is suitable. In this way, the edges become softer. I hit Ctrl and R to see the changes. I put the points a little higher. I select the shape again and select the gradient from the Effect 2 section. I select the linear type of the gradient and activate the Allow Transparency option. We only need two colors, so select one of the colors and delete one of the colors by pressing the Delete button. I choose yellow for both, but I make the opacity of the bottom color very low. I lower the opacity of the top color a little. I adjust the position of the colors and hit Ctrl and R to see the changes. I create a new vector layer named oval. I draw an ellipse with the shape tool and adjust the points. I select it with the Select Shape tool, disable the gradient and stroke effect and reduce its opacity. Now you can see that the light is well created. I lower its opacity and lower the soft edge value. To turn the chandelier on and off, I first select the light and shadow layer and put them in a group. I put the slider in frame 1. I double-click on the group layer and disable the visible option and press the apply button. In this way, a keyframe is created in the timeline and the light is hidden. I put the slider in frame 24 and activate the visible option and press the apply button to create the keyframe. In this way, the light is revealed. I repeat this action several times. Now I press the play button, you can see that the light turns off in the frames where we disabled the visible option. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.